Hello there, guys. Welcome back. You are here with me, Uchiha Drew, and we're in a bit more of No Man's Sky. So we are in a brand new system, the No Offense system, I think we called it. Yep. After someone you'll have seen me in another video with, we did some Portal 2 stuff. But anyway, right now we've named a system after him, but we haven't really explored it yet. So that's the plan. So we're gonna get in the spaceship, and we're gonna head out. Straight for the planet right in front of us. So, undiscovered. Let's just pull straight there. Boom! Nice and quick. Hurtling towards the planet. What do we have? Can we see anything of interest? Oh, there's a wee hut there, or is it something mineable? Let's find out. Ah, something mineable. Just land here. So, what does this planet have in store for us? Icebound, average sentinels, rich flora, lacking in fauna. Okie dokie. Doesn't look too bad. Ooh, we can see icicles. Minus 88 degrees. Wow, this might be a bit much even for me. So, let's see. Oh, can I make anything that will help me out here? Install technology. Right. That might help a bit. Aha, there we go. There we go. Anything else we can install that'll help us? No. Ooh! Yes, please. Alright, good. We have less spaces to pick up shit with. I think I'll be alright. Ooh, I need to charge that with the titanium. Okay, let's try getting out again. Alright, did we scan that? No, we didn't. Well, we don't need resources. So let's just wander about and enjoy it. Since we are tooled up now to deal with the... Hello. I heard noises. I complained a while ago that you could hear animals when they weren't near. They fixed that, hopefully, which means those noises might actually lead me to creatures, rather than something I should just ignore. I was trying to shoot out this thinking it was one of the... Leave me alone! Stay away from me, you bastard! Don't you dare! What the fuck is that? The hell is that? Why can't I scan it? Let's try and get closer. Hello? Are you seriously telling me I cannot scan that? It's one of the most interesting things I've seen in the last few days, and I can't fuck. Oh. Radnox. Oh well. Alright, let's grab this kryptonite on the way back to the ship. We're gonna hide in the ship. Ooh. I know. Alright, so we are going to look for... fine. Plenty of this. Oh, actually, we'll take the one that's running down. What about the pulse engine? Yep. May as well free up the room in our inventory so we can fill it up with more shit. Right, I'm gonna find a shelter. There was one round here, wasn't there? Arrive in 55-ish seconds. Alright, so. It's nice looking, at least. Lots of pleasant tones, like blues and oranges and shit. Yep. Pretty nice. What are we gonna name this planet, though? I did get to the end of my Twitter followers list, so I just started over. What? That's a pretty poor transition. We'll come back around and have a look. Still stormy? Yep. Fuck it, we'll be fine! Yeah, look at that! That's piss poor! Anyway, let's get inside before we die. Actually, let's... Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. It'll be fine. We'll get inside this thing here, and then once we've recovered a bit, we'll run to the next one. Let me in! Oh. Well, at least I got something for coming in here. I don't know why I tried to look down at the Storm Extreme thing. Tool. We'll wait for that to go back up. In fact, health doesn't look fantastic. Let's go to the exosuit. Life support. What should we fill that up with? Just use it with plutonium. Find so much of it that you're fine to just use plutonium for whatever. Right, let's get back out there again. Yeah, I had a feeling that would be the case. Was there another building to look at? Is there a window? No. I do need to get the save point. Ooh. Wonder if I can... Oh, fuck it. I'll have to come out here and do it. Don't know what the fuck that Radnox shit is, but... I wonder if we can survive long enough to actually trigger that. I don't think we are. Alright, I'm just going to wait around in here until the storm blows over. I'll see you guys after this cut. Alright, so, the voice in the suit just told me that it's cleared up. Yeah. It's a balmy minus 88 degrees. We can handle that. I do love snow. And frost and the cold. I like the way it feels on my skin. I know people are going to find me weird for that, but I abhor the heat. The slightest bit of heat drops me. I'm just not made for it. Did I get out my way, tree? Just got you. Okay, boom. Don't even need the carbon, you were just in my way. Maybe we should find a cave. Caves are good. It'll get us away from the god-awful robot. Could just make a cave, actually. For some reason, I don't seem to get into trouble for this. Oh, have I hit bedrock level, have I? One more time. Yep. Ah, so you can't just make caves wherever you want. That is a shame. Only in pre-approved spots. Alright, let's get back to the ship and move on to something else. We'll look for a cave, and we'll explore that. God damn, what the hell is that? Oh, it's one of those drones stuck. Let's get out of its way before it takes an interest in us. Yep, scanned. We'll be fine. Actually, is that a scannable thing? Oh, the red one is. Well, there you go. Yeah, I'm going to have to find new things to name after, because I'm happy to just go back to the beginning of the Twitter followers and repeat. Eventually, I'll either wind up doing the same thing twice, or I'll just get samey. So I'm going to have a think. In the meantime, let's drift around these charming floating islands, and we look for something interesting to do. Ooh, could visit those guys. Let's just drift across. Fuck it. Oh good, I can point this. I wish I could point this like straight down a bit more. I've seen videos of people having modded it so that there is no lower limit, and I have seen the kind of trouble that it can cause, but I mean, if they code it properly, you know, with actual proper crashing and whatnot, I mean, crash ships into the ground in other games. GTA! I do that all the time! Crashing planes into the ground. Not intentionally, though. Is this a thing we can go look? Well, we may as well, I mean. Right, it repeats it in interval, so... Oh, I hate these ones. I just do not have the head for maths. Alright, let's try it. So, minus... Two, that's... 9. It's the first one. No. Yeah, that's right, 9. Okay, so the next one's 8. Yes, so 8, so 7, then 6, which is 50. Yes! Whew! Ooh. Distress signal. That might be a good chance to upgrade our ship. So we can try that. Man, these graphics. Alright. Let's go check out this crashed ship after we have finished dicking about in here. So first, taking that. And that. I'll have that already, but... Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of fanfare over nothing sometimes in this game. So let's save. Ooh, some kind of creature, I think. Alright, let's see if I can actually pinpoint the direction of the sound. With acoustics. No, but I think it's that way? Maybe? First, I'll grab all the shit in here. Thank you. God damn it, a different angle. There we go. Nothing found. What? I'm just opening boxes! You fuck off! I'm not having it. What the f... Will I get in trouble for that? No? You happy with that? Oh, good. So I'm gonna... shoot these weird things. Are you sure I can't scan it? That seems like something I should be scanning. Really. Ugh, fine. Whatever. Okay. Let's get in here. Wait, is this the room I was in before? No, it's a different room. Nice. Have that. And that. Anything here right now? No. Alright, what's this do? This one is simple repeat mats on 9205. Yes it is, so 0592. Fuck, another one! So what have I found here? Ooh, a ruin. Alright, we'll check that out after the ship. Did I harvest that? Yes, I've got all the ship. Okay, check out the trading post as well. Oh my giddy fucking ant! So many storms! Ugh. Hello! How are you? Viking buddy! How's it going, man? I've missed you guys. So what's a crack? Liquidator Uwandin. Isotopes. I only have the rare one anyway. Oh dear. Oh well. I say we're trying to break into a vault? Oh well. At least I didn't turn him in. Ooh, hello. Let's have a look here. 24 slots compared to... 24 slots. It's not all fitting on the screen. I think I'll stick with the one I have. I mean, other than the fact that I can't really see what I'm doing. That's a visor, ricochet sigma. Well, that one's... Nah, fuck it. I don't need it. Right. Let's sell some shit. Alright, we've had enough of that. So, let's go chase the ship down. Have that first up. Good. Oh shit. Wrong way. Fine. I need to get my hands on one of those passes. Don't know how though. Oh, it'll be fine. Right. Yeah. Let's go look for this other ship. First, I'm going to scan. Whoa. Graphics are getting jumpy. Scan that. No, not the tree. The sort of. I don't know what that is. It's probably made out of rock. It looks like some sort of. Leathery cactus. I don't know what it is. Some kind of leathery cactus. Okay. Right. Let's get in this. Ooh! Something else I haven't scanned. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you're not scannable. There we go. I knew it. What about this fucking thing? Okay, now to get the ship. I know. Right, crash ship. That's our next stop. Oh, not far at all. Right, let's check it out. Land, you bastard! Whoa! Okay. What is that noise? Oh, it's the... Okay. I thought that buzzing was one of the bloody sentinels. What's going on here? The opulently furnished interior suggests the dead pilot once belonged to one of its race's more affluent families. The cause of this mid-flight demise is unclear, but the ship is likely to be carrying a decent cargo. Search for loot. Excellent. Okay, yeah. Is that it? Fine. Suppose that's valuable loot. Schematic I already have. Of course it is. Path of the course. Let's grab all this shit. It'll be fine. Don't worry. Wait, did I hear footsteps? Oh, it's the flag. Flapping about. Right, let's take a look at this ship. What have we got? 25 slots compared to how many has mine got? 24. Alright, let's start transferring things. Yep. And that's it. Alright. Let's accept it. Yeah, actually, just double check. Yeah. Good. Alright, this is our new ship. And it's fucked. Alright. Now the long process of fixing this shit up. So, carry sheet. Don't have. Almost have. That's the main priority though. So, carriage sheets. Do I have what it takes to make them? No. What are they made from? Iron. Alright, I am going out to get iron. Whoa. Alright. First up, that rock that I haven't scanned. Ooh. We're gonna get a lot from this. Getting that. I know, we'll be fine. We can make it. I hope. Yeah, Xander fine? Almost. Cutting it fine. Yeah, grand. Okay, so we're gonna make carriage sheets. I clicked the wrong thing. Oi! Correct button, please. Alright, so. E, craft product. Carry sheet. Ba-bam. Ba-bam. Okay. Great. Alright. So. Phase beams, yep, a dynamic resonator. I don't know how to build that yet. I haven't unlocked the recipe, so I would have to buy a dynamic resonator off the market. Pulse engine, carriage sheet, zinc. We don't have zinc, so that'll be something that holds us up. Fuck it. May as well repair anything I can while I'm able. Yep, carriage sheet that I can do, so we'll make some more of those. Ba-bam. Actually, how many was it? Ah, fuck, I'm out of iron anyway. Yep. There we go. Do I have enough? Shit. Alright. Let's get some iron. Up we go! This rock is next. Not quite as much for this one. Actually, what the hell is it? Shut up. Okay, there we go. Alright, that should be enough. Hopefully. Okay. What was it I was up to? Oh yeah, I need to make the bloody sheets, don't I? Alright, fine. Okay. How about now? Sweet. Yep. Yep. So, just a few things that's damaged. So I need to buy a resonator from there. I need to make more carriage sheets, fair enough, bro. Wait until I need to. I need zinc. Zinc is what I'm after primarily. I could just buy it. I mean, 25. So 45. 45 zinc and a dynamic resonator. Yeah, we could do that. Oh, shit. Wait, it doesn't need. Does it really need to be online? Really? Alright, what do I need for that? Just to remind me. Carry sheet and zinc. Alright, I'm gonna have to go out and look for some zinc. Let's get out. Fuck. Alright, remember next time, before I go looking for a crashed ship, I'm probably gonna need zinc. Zinc. Zinc, zinc, zinc. There's those animal noises again. Ooh! Scan. Let's head this way. I think those might be silicates. Yeah, it's not exactly zinc. But fuck it, I suppose it might help. Can always sell it to get the zinc I need. These temperatures don't seem too bad right now. Iridium, I'm pretty sure I need that for stuff. Ooh! Zinc! Yes! Wonderful. Another three of all those plants and we might have enough. Alright, I need to get them to cover. Make a cave that I can hide in. That'd be alright. Whew! Okay. Right, well, we're getting on for time a bit, and yeah, I need to hide while I figure out what I'm going to do next. So, come back next time, and I will probably have my ship working. But, until then, thank you very much for joining me, guys. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye now.